Hey, pull over.
I'm not surprised you made it that far.
Get away from the area. It's not your property. It's not your property, right?
Isn't this public property? Like, people can go on it? Nope. See, there's two people there?
No. It's private property.
So I'm not allowed being here?
Just a second. This is not a public property, it's a private, which are the construction zone, you understand?
Oh, okay, so I'm not allowed to be here?
No. If you don't have permission from the owner, no.
Oh, okay.
Thank you for understanding.
Does that mean I can do one more time?
Nope. Yo, stop. Alright, just turn the engine off for me so I can talk to you, please.
I didn't even see you there. Were you trying to get killed or something? Jesus Christ.
I was on the side. Alright, do you have permission from the owner to drive on here?
I'm supposed to have permission to drive on here? It's a track.
Yes. It's not a track. It's for horses.
It's closed at this hour. It's a horse track, not a car track.
I tried to go to the Redwood tracks, and I guess somebody called 911 there, and then the officer came and told me, like, you know, I can't be here, so I left. And then there's like nowhere you can just drive around, like, to go fast and to
mountains.
Mountains. Mm-hmm. I mean, isn't that like? I mean, I guess I could go up the mountains, but this thing does have off-road tires, so.
Yeah, you can just still listen.
What you could do is ask the owner of the establishment if you can do this.
They probably will say no.
Well, then you're not allowed on it. So, did you ask the owner if you could drive on here?
Didn't think I had to.
Yes, you do.
Yes.
Hey, it's tomorrow, if I'm not mistaken, tomorrow is free track day.
Free track day?
For any vehicle. Is it? Just come back in like, 9 hours?
I guess I'll do that then.
So, yeah, just come off here now then. No issues will happen. No issues.
Alright, I'm gonna clear off.